Today, the Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series playoffs picks up in Dover, Delaware. This race marks the beginning of the round of 12 after four drivers were eliminated in Charlotte last week. If those remaining 12 wish to move on, they'll have to conquer the formidable Monster Mile, a concrete oval with 24 degrees of banking in the turns and 9 degrees of banking in the straights. The drivers are ready. Miles the Monster is ready. So pull up a chair. NASCAR Playoff Racing is coming up next.
Green flag. 5 in that stage, driver.
We're going green this time. Be ready. Ready. Clear all. entered pit road too fast. You got the black flag at the time. Nice drive at that stage, driver. Coming to the green, driver. All right, be ready. Thank you.
And that is why I love catching people in traffic. That was awesome right there. That's what I'm talking about. Man, I was putting them down, but I just couldn't close past that 0.5 second gap. I couldn't close. And I was debating on whether to fall back and just take the second. I was pushing really hard, and I don't want to slip out, you know, hit that apron and get turned around and get all messed up. I don't want none of that. I just wanted to get this top solid finish and all of that. But then I was thinking to myself, what if I caught him in traffic? Because I seen the traffic in front of us, and I was like, we're traveling pretty freaking fast. We're two fastest cars on the track. I think we could catch the traffic in time so that I can pass him. And exactly what happened. I held on. Here we are. We're the ones celebrating. But, hold up. Where's he at? Christopher Bell. He almost, like, once he spammed me around right there in the beginning of the race, I forgot what he did, but once he did that to me in the race, I got that try-hard mentality. I was like, I can't lose. So, here we are. Man, what a great win. Woo. This is awesome. I wonder who had the fastest car. This Kurt was damn fast, man. He was fast as hell. We'll see right here in a few seconds. Dover engines blow. They do, right? Yeah, they do. First for Kurt. Wow. That's heartbreak. I feel bad for him. He had such a great car. Made me try super hard, like, try hard, and like, damn. Bush. Oh, yeah, he's not even in the playoffs. What a win. Let's go. Swept Dover this year. I got the first Dover race. So I won there, and I won the second one. That's awesome. What? Ain't no way. I guess we'll never know who had the fastest car. I'm sure Kirk had the fastest car. If there was no traffic, he probably would have won that race. I probably would have been on his bumper towards the end of the race, but there ain't no way Jimmy McMurray had the fastest lap. Boy, broke the scale, look, it don't even say nothing. Damn. Woo, that was awesome, man. That was intense. That's what I'm talking about right there. 6 wins this season. We're coming up. It's good. It's really good right here. Damn, that was a good ass race. My bad, I was bumming. I was trying hard, bro. I have to get through. And that was a sweep, actually. That was a sweep because we won the Dover race. I'm gonna go for Hendrick again. We won the Dover race in Xfinity. And then we won it in Cup, so that's a sweep. Oh, man, don't tell me I'm racing Talladega next. Oh, man. Talladega and the Cup Series. Oh, man. All right. Just gonna have to win at Talladega. All right. Guess you're gonna have to win. Let's go.